Hey YouTubers, this is Dave Funk coming at you. We're having kind of a nice day here in May. First, I want to start off by saying, Satan, shut up in the name of Yeshua Jesus. You do not have in mind the things of God. And in the name of Yeshua, we demand sevenfold of that which the enemy attempted to steal. Because that's what the word says. The thief must return. It doesn't say we ask nicely. Guys, I just want to alert you to some things that are going on. Just a couple days ago, 5 of the Solomon Islands disappeared. What? That's not normal. 5 islands just, boom, disappear. And we know that this is upon the Ring of Fire, and that is an earthquake zone. The Bible says that in the last days, it said that it would be as it was in the days of Noah. And Jesus also said that there would be earthquakes, famines and pestilences in divers places, which means in various parts of the world. And he said that they would be like birth pangs. In other words, when a woman's getting ready to give birth to a child, the contractions come closer and closer and closer together. I was sitting and watching another YouTube video. It's by a guy named Jason A. Does an excellent job of Bible prophecy on YouTube. Anyway, he does like a compilation of the month of April. And there's still, each month, there's more fish die-offs, like more of them, all over the world. There's more bodies of water that are turning red, like they did when Moses was delivering Egypt. There was a plague that came over Egypt, and the waters turned red. This is still happening. Also, there's all these weird things in the sky that are happening. They're still hearing these weird noises coming from the atmosphere, and they can't explain what it is. Another thing to keep your eyeball out is this CERN project, which is like a 17-mile tunnel being built in Switzerland, and their main idea, the goal, what they want to do is they want to punch a hole into another dimension and see what's out there. And you and I, by the Bible, we both know what's out there. There's all kinds of entities. But some of their experiments have got some weird stuff going on. In one instance, they've actually been able to take a look at some type of a monitoring equipment to see what's going on. And they're like, it looks like an entity is in there. And the entity that they think they saw is a lot like this multi-armed god that is depicted. They've got a statue of it actually in front of CERN. And this Indian god, India, it's like a destroyer. So guys, there's a lot of stuff going on. Weather phenomena. Fires are going off in Alberta, Canada, out of control. People are being evacuated. It's out of control. They can't do anything with it. Tornadoes in the south are just wreaking havoc. There is a continuation of a flooding going on in Houston. Guys, it's not normal. Sinkholes, more than we've ever seen before, and they're increasing. The Bible does talk about the ground swallowing up sinners. This was done when Moses was in the Old Testament time. I want to say it was Moses. It may have been another prophet, but basically they said, you know what, put water on all the wood, and then let the real God, which is the God of us, start this thing on fire. Well, when they were done, they said, all who are on the Lord's side, come on over. So they hopped on over, and then he said, anybody else? And they stayed, and guess what? The ground swallowed them up. Swallowed them up. Guys, I think there's probably a lot to be learned from this. The ground is swallowing up all kinds of, in all kinds of areas. There's not really any place in the world that we're not really seeing them. This is strange phenomena, and it's not going to go away. And like my mentor, L.A. Marzulli, says, it's real, it's happening, it's burgeoning, and it's not going to go away. It's going to continue, and it's going to get worse. I beg you, if you do not know the Lord Jesus Christ, Yeshua, as your Savior, And let's face it, you do need to know him, because at our very simple character of humans, we're selfish. And you know what? Selfishness is the actual root of Satanism. Do what thou wilt is the whole of the law. Guess what, guys? We're selfish. And just even on our best day, we do what we want. I would encourage you again, seek the Lord, get in front of his face, get on your knees and say, you know what? I'm a sinner. Cry out. Because whether you like it or not, this is going down. It is happening. And you can stick your head in the sand, but you know what? It's going down. God bless you guys. I hope you make the right decision, which is for Jesus.